kaseng National People's Party kalakanino yak Rajabala constituency nakaseng Congress kabadan nakaliang persha jongke yeng dorbar tho an ka jilla hadien ka jingnyo yaki bot election jitnomi khmat chitang samai chaki yeng dorbar tho an ka jilla nakani ka constituency haka artari ku naiweng arajar arpuei u Abdul Saleh ka NPP ulayo khor khatwei hajar phaspa khat ar vote katbaka Congress kabla pinyang yekun daka hasina Yasmin Mondal kabade ka kurim u Dr. Azad Zaman Blaklat no kalayo khandai hajar phaspa prapusan vote badu Ashehel Dishira nakaseng UDP ulayo nyo hajar aspa arpu pra vote dakhni ka jingjob ka NPP ka don menta arpu prangut ki MLA hake yeng darbar tho an ka jilla kal result na maurin kreng pat mauklang umpat dap nyo lut yeki vote hadu menta
salo thank you. Oh, yeah. Possible bhai.
Thank you so much.
Lucky come.
If you look at the past history of Rajabala, since the NCP time, we have never won this seat. In the 2013 election, NPP got a mere 450 votes. In 2018, we got 4,800 votes. And this time, we had crossed 11,000 votes. So I don't term it as a close contest at all. It's a very, very, great response from the people. It shows the support and the pro-development work that this government is doing. And therefore, it's a clear mandate for the government. If you look at all the three seats and the results, in all the three seats, the MDA candidates have won. It's a clear indication towards the work that the MDA government has been doing. Absolutely, but as I said, the main impact that has been there is the people have felt the development work. The grassroots people have realized that the difference that this NPP-led government has made at the grassroots level. And therefore, the people's perception has been very positive about this government. And that's why so that's been the turning point. No matter how many campaigns and big meetings you have, it is ultimately the individual vote that matters. And only when you're able to touch the lives of the people and make a difference in their lives, then only they'll be able to, or they will vote. So therefore, this is a clear mandate that people have given. If you look across the three constituencies, it's a clear mandate for the government. But as you can see in this election, both the hill and the plain votes, we have been able to garner sufficient votes from both hill as well as the plain.
So, and the last question to the candidates, to the possible candidate, you got 1.5 years or so of tenure. What can you do for Rajabala? What are the people expecting? I mean, what is your views when it comes
people,
to development?
I will work for the Rajabala peoples. After 1.5 years only, you can ask me what I have done.